In the final bow, it was certainly a special evening for Kansas City and for Tatiana, because once again, she felt the magic only Michael could perform.